of the fourth quarter. Three balls up. Rebounded by the Lynx. Drives to the basket to scoop. Behind the back, kicks it out. 3-point land, and better luck next time. Of the fourth quarter, 71-42 advantage for the Spartans.
Stop and pocket for three, the game behind. Official timeout on the play.
Could have taken a finger to the eye. Appear that the officials didn't see the eye poke. So there was no foul call.
Here we go with the windmill by Austin
finger roll is good.
Violation. Enter into the game for the Spartans, Big Bangs, number 15, Jalen Anderson.
Coming on the bench for the Spartans, a 26-point lead. Is up.
Marvin Nesmith for two.
No, a double steal. Three is up. Too strong. Pulled down by the Spartans. Stolen again.
Dribbling! Lynx has the ball. Enter into the...
Three ball. Short.
Foul on play. Foul on number 34, AJ Locke. His first team's fifth.
Once again. Lynx pull within 19 points here in the fourth quarter. Another steal, third steal of the quarter. And looks like the starting lineup will be coming out again for the Spartans. Lynx pool within 17 points, 2 minutes, 30 seconds left in the fourth and final quarter. And I'm pretty sure we'll be taking a look at the 18 once again for the Spartans. Here comes the Lynx.
Double dribble. Possession goes to the Spartans.
Give and go.
Johnny Dunson for the layup. Time out. Lynx. Stand located behind the south bleachers. I hear those bullshits are like those Jewtown bullshits.
Oh,
on to the basket. Johnny Dunson is 5, going to the line, shooting 2. 5, team 6. Johnny Dunson has 1 more free throw. That's his good for Johnny.
Point advantage, Hales. They get this steal, 4-1. And the
big man, Austin Trice, is going to the line to shoot 2. On play. The foul is charged for number 21, Tion Nesbitt. Austin Trax goes on the second one. Ball goes back to the Spartans on an intentional foul.
To 19 with 48 seconds left in the fourth quarter and the game. I believe that ball was tipped. Job announcing.